Toronto in 2001. And he was extremely hospitable, and he basically hosted my ex-husband and myself throughout the time that we stayed here in Toronto. And I also found that he could sing. And he was, he had a very close voice to the legendary late Clarence Wijewardene. And since that time, since 2001, all the way up to now, Lanka has been bugging me to sing a duet with him. Tonight's the time. And we've selected a song that was recorded by Clarence and myself way back in 1984. Now, the thing is, since we did this recording, it was never ever performed by either Clarence or myself on stage, together or even separately. So today is the first. Today is the first, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, finally. Thank you. Would you also please give it up for Lanka, who is one of you? Thank you. Let's go, guys. This one is called Nuwara Wewe. Please give it a round of applause for Lanka.
Lanka has been one of the supporters for this dance tonight, so please give him a big hand actually. Thank you. Now, everyone, back on the floor because